that projected on a piece of glass right in front of his or her face. Now let's watch as our air crew, Captain Spencer Dewey and Captain Spencer Boone and Captain Josh Bola, demonstrate how maneuverable this aircraft is as they put it into a sharp bank and to what is called an air radius turn. The C-17 uses a quadruple redundant fly-by-wire computer control system. That means the aircraft flight controls are electronically operated by inputs from the control sticks. And even if all four of those computer control systems fail, there's still a mechanical backup. C-17 Globemaster 3 is just shy of 600 miles per hour. Its reliability rating